This is Matrix Lord 212, and I am filming right now playing Castlevania. So this I'm putting in front of the video. Castlevania for the NES, the Nintendo Entertainment System. So I hope you guys enjoy the video. Take care, bye for now.
Okay, this is Matrix Lord 212, and I'm playing the original Castlevania game. So here we go. It's July 15th, 2017. I set up the selfie stick that I never used to record this now, so here we go. And this is Simon Belmont. This is the first game ever of Castlevania. Of course, the graphics back then, to us, were fantastic, but now, you know, still not that bad compared to certain things. You go into the castle in the first scene, and you have the candles that gives you the power-ups when you hit it with the whip. Where right now we're at the full extent of the whip. There's money bags that come from there. Never really realized what the points were for that, what's the purpose, but the hearts, you know, you need when you fight the final boss. And then we have stairs that when you climb and you can't really fight anything. So. And of course, as you can see, there's a time limit. I just killed the panther. Okay. Now we go down diagonally down the stairs. I'm re-recording right now because the last angle that I had was slanted, so I have to redo this whole thing. As you can see, there's nothing there, so I'm gonna go up this way. Okay. And that cross kills everything on the screen. These bats are annoying, by the way. We'll go downstairs. Now, of course, some parts is free stuff, which I really didn't need it. I got it anyway. We'll go downstairs now. These fishermen, when I first encountered them, were really freaking annoying. You gotta shoot them. You gotta hit them because if you're jumping, it's gonna affect your jump. If they cut like there, see? Gotta be careful. Dallying a little too much here. Let me get to the board at hand. Skip some of these candles. Okay. We're now in good shape to face the main boss of the first level so far. Got the axe, which you definitely need to fight the bats. Get the double. And he's dead. I only wasted one thing of energy. So there you go. First stage, second stage, third stage. It's weird how they count these as stages. Three stages is basically one big board in this part. So now we're off to the next part. There's the map, and I went across that whole thing there. So now we're going to stage four. Again, you always check to see if there's anything in the walls that can help you. That's just points wise. If you're going for points, never really going for points in this game, just want to beat the game basically. Out of habit, hit the wall. And it sucks, you have no, your heart then goes down because of course, to get points. That guy can go scratch. And controller. That's another thing too. You want to make sure your controller is working because sometimes you get a controller that's messed up and it affects you when you jump and everything. This controller isn't that spectacular. I think because people were stepping on it or something. I had it out. I hate these things. These things suck. Reduce the heads or whatever. See? Right there. Can't stand that. Hopefully I have a thing for health that I can cure up. I like to go into the boss with perfect energy. But that doesn't usually happen. See that right there? That screwed everything up for me, so. But you gotta watch. And this also sucks too, is that you have a crappy whip and you have to get the extension of the whip. It takes a while, sometimes doesn't give it to you right away. Right now I don't have the full extension, so that's annoying. So there we go, finally. Okay. So again, I hate those things, as I said. And I just jumped stupidly. I was doing this great the other night when I filmed it the first time. Now I'm like being a rookie here. I don't know what the hell's happening here. What I'm doing. I don't want to screw this video up, so gotta concentrate now. I like the way the whip looks. It looks really cool. Especially the round thing at the end. That is screwed up there. Really? Check again. Nope. There we go. Knew something was there. Alright. We're in good shape. We're in good shape, people. I don't know why I'm sounding like I'm a cornball, but okay. Yeah, down one stage. 5. This selfie stick is really cool. I never used a selfie stick, but now I'm sticking it inside a mug. And it's how it's standing up. Is that on over here? I thought there was. Oh. Alright. Let's just stay right here. Okay. Oh, really? Wow. I screwed that one up, huh? Damn. This video is what not to do in Castlevania. Oh, what an idiot. Now I feel like an idiot. Okay. This is it. Embarrassing myself enough. It's time to get serious. Wow. Alright, guys. Don't do what I just did. It's gonna be edited. Alright. Terrible. Alright. Stage 4. Try to zip through this. I don't want to waste time with this thing here. Get my full whip. I just want to get to the end. So I'm not, don't mind me not killing most of these things. Just going to breeze through this. Just want to get to the end. So that's exactly what I'm going to do. How it is. Wait, you know what the hell? I need some help there. That's nice. got skills. Stage 6. Let's go. This is the part where I screwed up before. Big time. Alright. Oop, controller got messed up. You saw that? Alright, don't want that. These things I can't stand. Well, this ghost sucks, first of all. This is just stupid. I hate that thing. Sorry. Love that when it kills everything on the screen. Love that. Oh. I'm supposed to do something. Oh, I had to frig it up, right? Damn it. And there's the potion. Okay, afterwards. There you go. Alright. Medusa's done. In stage 6. Still not crazy about the stages the way it is that way, but okay. Alright. Now we're off to Frankenstein. Alright. Oh no, not Frankenstein, the mummies. Right? I think it's the mummies. I hate this thing. This thing is worse. If you get screwed by this thing, like screwed up, forget it. You're done. See that? I'm totally being an idiot right now. There we go. This thing sucks too. Music's really good. Oh, come on. Sucks. zombies. Yeah, that's right. Okay. No. Oh, it's right there. It's so annoying, these bats. Just freaking annoying. Oh, really? Frig? Wow, that was close. Stay there. Oh my god, I almost had it. Damn it. So frustrating. Where did I freaking jump, you know? Seriously. Screwed up. Oh, shoot. Really? That's not fair. Yeah, that's how it's done. Nice. All right. Now it's Frankenstein, I think. Or maybe not. Let me see. Let's see what it is. Yeah, I hate these. The fish guys are here. Pain in the you know what. Stupid bats too. Yeah, go away. No one tell that. Oh, why did I jump? Because I'm silly. Really? Son of a... Alright, let's continue. Oh, that was stupid. Wow. I'm really messing up today, huh? Wow! This is what not to do. What kind of laugh was that? That wasn't even a full laugh, dude. Oh, that's skills right there. What you just saw right there is skills, man. Stop in time. Yeah, let's get out of this. You know what? Get out of here. Oh, see? Now remember this part. We gotta wait a little bit. Oh, that sucks. Wow. Comes. There we go. This part's tricky. You gotta hit these guys exactly, or else they'll get all over the place. Like one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and you go right in, like that. That, when I first played that the first time, I got my butt handed to me. First time ever. I'm like, didn't know how to, the pattern or whatever. You know? This thing drives me nuts. Don't like this thing at all. Yeah, I don't like that. Take out this meat right there. There we go. Alright. Glad my phone is recording this whole thing without dying or running out of memory. Because that would be a disaster. And if that happens, then we will try to pick up. And again, this is not live stream. This is a good old-fashioned TV. And, you know, not the boss already. Wow. Oh, God. Really? I did better getting up to Frankenstein than I did the, shitty whip. Perfect energy in here now. Guys, I do apologize if the video stops because I'm screwing up. I really don't want to edit it. I want it to be genuine and real. You know? But I might not edit it. It might just see me dying a million times. Well, I don't want to die a million times though, but I want you guys to enjoy the video. Thing is, I don't know if it's recording when I'm fighting a boss. I hope it is. Come on. It's the worst. Stupid bat. I hate the bat. I hate the stupid bat. Oh, man. I lost the time thing. I tried to do that skill thing and I failed this time. Died that time. Oh, that's stupid. What am I doing now? I'm watching, you know what it is? I'm trying to watch the camera because I don't want it to die out. I want it to record. Oh, come on. I apologize, guys. You know what? If this. Let's see. I'm gonna continue here. Let's go. If my phone dies, I'm gonna pause it, upload the video, and then try to get it genuine where it's, you know. Oh, that was stupid. Oh.
pretty sure that the weapon they use against, or maybe the charm thing is the weapon they use. Or maybe for against Frankenstein, if I recall.
Okay, here we go again. You screw this up and then you're done. See, bad pattern. One, two, see, two, three. Okay, get caught up right away. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Okay, did it. I guess it's always 14, unless you screw up. Maybe the time. You know what, I don't want to get. I want to keep the. Yeah, I'm going to keep the time thing. That's what I'm going to do. Now I know it's not the,
alright, it's definitely not the
fire. Not fire. The stop time is not the one to use here. You gotta use the, this thing.
The dagger, whatever it is.
Kill Frankenstein before the phone dies. This guy's the worst, right now. Oh wow, what an idiot I am. God. gonna stop this right there.
Come on.
Yes. Did it. So happy. All right. I hate this board. I remember I hated this board. Something up his own right here. I think there's something over here. Shoot. No, it wasn't. Alright, well, I just wasting my time. Alright, let's see. Hopefully there's a thing to, like a me to cure yourself or something on here. I hope. Here we go. Now we're in business. This is it. No, I don't want that. Damn it. Oh my god, that is the worst. Oh, shitty whip too. Great. Really doing a number on myself here. Yes. Fine. Yeah, I remember this board was a pain. You know what? As soon as you get up there. Take care of this. Wow, that's good right there. No, it's not as good. Unbelievable. What a hard board.